to warn them, and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Watch out!
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
There are more hostile visitors ahead.
Take them down.
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's pride. I am yours, Cortana. Yeah.
Colonial Authority AI, Erdnet.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI, Erdnet.
My allegiance is to you. I stand with you, Cortana.
There's the cryptum.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead.
Phantom incoming!
Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores. Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us. Visual on a gravitational core.
Covenant shield in the way!
Target fire on that grav core. Take it out. Grav core down.
Cryptum should descend.
another grav core on my position. Shut it down. Grav core offline.
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Eyes on a grav core. Get it offline, now. Grav core offline.
You have nearly released her hold on the cryptum. One to go.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. Ha! Jameson Locke. Ex-Oni Acquisition Specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects. Never mind Mjolnir armor.
Last grab force down.
Edward Buck. You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it! I did it! I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
Olympia Vale. The little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
her. That's Spartan, Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Wonderful! We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Cyrus.
Look! The Guardian!
Oh, no. The cryptum, it's...
Cortana's pulling it away!
John's leaving. With me. And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have ensured, he will see that I was right. And you... Your kind of violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Well, crap!
How are we supposed to reach the cryptum?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No, unacceptable! I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Humans, Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure. Stations that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Move, double time.
Copy.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time.
Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I'll open the access.
Incoming!
Interest for you humans? That sound just now? It was the penultimate guardian.
The cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She is moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, please. Take care of them, Osiris. She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done.
Hanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your created has come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom, and the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. However, by those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath.
Thanks.
It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
Exuberant, time is running low.
In the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
To Exuberant. Hurry. On my mark.
Copy that.
More knights!
Here you go.
We made it.
The relay access is at the end of the corridor. You must simply interrupt the energy link.
Sounds easy enough.
Once the connection is broken, I will regain control immediately.
That's her guardian.
Oh, dear. She has started the slipspace sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away!
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming!
Brace yourselves! Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse!
Hold on!
Soon peace will ring across the known galaxy.
Another pulse!
Hold on!
Keep moving! Almost there!
Stay behind me!
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
We can do it!
Go on.
Look! You can do it!
Not to worry. I will find her.
Just... another... You are not taking the keys!
Slipspace coordinates locked in. Cryptum secured. Goodbye, Mr. Locke. What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save them?
It is too late. The synthase drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Constructors, this is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Done!
Cortana, her and the other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slipspace now!
galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Took you long enough.